the overwhelming sentiment of our fans, our administration that did participate, had the best time and loved their entire experience this week, that week that they were here.
Just talk about the accomplishment the team has done this season, winning the Sun Belt and getting a chance to compete in a bowl game.
Well, we're very proud of our team. They're very resilient, back-to-back conference champions, and obviously with us winning the last game of the season as a championship, a true championship, it was for all the marbles, and winning 45-0 in a shutout. I just can't say enough how proud we are of this the senior class. And for the senior class to be able to go come back down to the GoDaddy.com Bowl, it's just quite a treat and an honor.
Talk about the transition. Obviously, losing the coach is a good thing because that means you had a good season, but you all will go to the bowl game and Coach Malzahn won't be here, so things will be different. Can you address that?
Yeah, I mean, you know, Coach Malzahn decided he had to do what's best for his family. He ended up going to a different school, so we named an interim. Coach John Thompson will be participating in the in all the bowl festivities until we hire a head coach, and so you know, everything is just moving forward, and you know, it's not the end of the world, and it's not a funeral, and we're still going to celebrate the great accomplishments of our senior class and what these kids did on the field.
Preparing without Coach Malzahn, obviously he used to lead the practice and game planning. Yes. How difficult would that be?
Well, I don't think it would be difficult at all. Most of the coaches will still be there. John Thompson, which is the interim right now, the bowl preparation back on campus. He had 3 years head coaching experience at East Carolina. Has been around the college football landscape for many years, and so he's prepared. When I found out that Gus couldn't be at all the participate or be on all the practices back on campus, and he was only going to come in for the bowl, we just thought it'd be best for him to concentrate on his duties at Auburn, and that's a positive thing. It's just, you know, we thought we owed it to our student athletes to concentrate more about when, you know, trying to win the game.
Okay. Would you like to have Coach Mal coaching this game?
Would I like to have Coach? I'd like to have him participate fully in coaching the game, and he wasn't able to do that. So it's not whether I wanted or not. He wanted to do it. I was okay with it, but he told me he couldn't get here until the bowl game, and so we really needed someone that had some authority in practice and was in charge.